What's up, you guys? It's Jonno. I'm going to play some Pokemon Go at the Mondabi Center in Davis. It's a museum, and I'm going to look at some museum stuff and play some Pokemon Go discreetly inside the museum. So we're going to get a little touch of class today, a little bit of culture. We're going to go to the museum, and I'll show you guys some interesting stuff, and hopefully I'll catch some good Pokemon while I'm in there, too. Davis is lit for Pokestops. Ton of Pokestops in Davis. So, yeah, it should be pretty fun. Let's see what happens. Yes, that was lit. Oh my god. Is this it? Wow. Push it. Oh no.
Yeah. Is it closed?
Oh, it's the door over there. We're like geniuses. I'm gonna do it again. You want to do it? Here, you do it.
Okay.
Go for it. It's hard to get it to go all the way. Oh my god. Jeez, have fun.
Whoa.
That's amazing. Yeah, do that one too. Peace and love, y'all. That is cool. They really were on the theme of the urinal. Yeah.
This person was
like, well, that's not my favorite part of the exhibit. Just don't touch them. Oh my god, Carmen, look at this. When you look through it, it changes the word to different words. This one has words. I know, right? This one, if you look through this piece at that right there, it says different words. Oh my god, Carmen, if you look through this one side to side, it makes that wheel spin. one right here if you look side to side. That is so cool.
You won't be with this one. This one's the most unbelievable one. Oh my gosh, look, there's a cat moving. There's a cat moving.
Which one? Oh, the cat.
The cat,
oh my god, the cat right there.
You have
there.
To move, like, yeah.
And the horse running. That is so cool.
This is weird fangs here. Oh, you want to show it?
Oh my god, it spawned me a rare Pokemon. Nice. Actually, it took me a long time to figure that out. I've been looking at this one.
And then started doing that.
I have good reception in here.
Okay.
Yeah. Hey, Carmen. I want to get a couple pieces on film. Yeah, exactly.
Thank you. Oh, cool.
Sorry. No.
So we didn't actually go to the Mandavi Center.
Mandavi Center is there, yeah. This is a museum.
Oh.
This is what the Monsetti Shrem Museum is.
Yeah, you already filmed it.
Let's go around.
Okay. Well, I caught a really good Pokemon in there.
Nice.
Oh my god, yes! Another one just spawned. What? Yes. Oh my god. I hit him in the eye. Oh yeah, yeah. Yes. That is so random. I just got Poliwhirl. And he has decent IVs.
Look, they have a charger right there. Now we know next time.
Oh, good. Yeah, we'll bring the car. Oh, they have a lot of chargers. You want to go for a walk? Well, there's nowhere to walk to.
I don't know where to walk.
Bummer. That's okay. My incense is almost over. But it's spawning me good Pokemon here. We'll go back to the car. Oh, it says for Pepe on his license plate. Pepe Le Pew, it says for Pepe Le Pew, oh my god. Oh, it says chocolate. It says chocolate. Oh my god, they're all good. We gotta drive through this way. I wanna get both of those.
You don't have to drive. You can just walk
Amtrak train goes by, I like to look at the passenger windows and look right into every single window so the people that I know are looking at me feel like I looked back at them. It's like a whole train of people who thought I was looking right at them.
That's a perfect thing.
Because I know what it's like when you're on the train, you look at people and it feels weird when they look back at you. Suckers. I want to go bang that gong again. You banged the gong like so much harder than I did. A lot of the sculptures here don't have like a beauty quality, they have like a weird torturous quality. It looks like he put an appendage on that and then they didn't like it and they took it back off. Doesn't it? It has a space for the appendage. Me? Mm-hmm. Oh, well, I mean, it's not like you can.
I was thinking we could go to, well, you're not hungry, huh? Mm-hmm. You want to share, like, some fries at Burgers and Brews?
Yeah, I would.
Okay, this is close by. we'll wait for the traffic to go away.
Okay, let's pick somewhere we can eat that has a lure so I can do some lure spawns.
Yeah, we can walk around downtown.
My egg's about to hatch, so I'm recording. Yeah, they're trying to look like Tesla, so. Yeah, they look like that. But if you look at the back, it's a Lincoln. I had to look at the back when it drove back, and when I saw the front, I thought Tesla, but I was like, wait, it doesn't look quite like a Tesla.
And then I had to look at the back, like, the second that it drove by, and I knew it was a Lincoln. Yeah, I saw that right when you walked in. Yeah. You opened the door, so maybe you were busy opening the door.
No, because far away, it looked like it was moving, but it's actually not.
Oh, there's my egg. Stupid Spiro. Alright, that's the end of my incense. And we are no longer at the museum. That means this episode is over. Maybe I'll catch dinner at the end, though. Okay?
Sculpture looked like the roots of a tree made out of bronze, 1947. Long time.
Oh, that guy got pulled over in a trike.
Oh yeah, that's the guy I was telling you that I saw, like, that I thought it was an off. It was actually police, not even security. It says police. Whoa, no wonder he